Hello, everyone. I'm Fletcher Mackel here on St. Charles Avenue, the famed Punch and Train Hotel, Jack Rose Restaurant, and we are seeing if Taysom can do it once again. Already this season, we've tested Taysom Hill, his intellect. Is he smarter than a fifth grader? We've also challenged him to basketball and darts, but today we are going to find out, can Taysom cook?
Hi, I'm Brian Landry. I'm the chef owner of Jack Rose Restaurant here in New Orleans. And today we're going to be making shrimp muddy waters, which is our version of a classic Euglisich's dish, just updated. This dish does take a little bit of skill. Muddy waters has been a dish that's been around for quite a long time, and the sauce is actually made to resemble the waters of the Mississippi. So by the time we cook those shrimp shells and make a really delicious stock, add the aromatic vegetables, it really adds depths of flavor to this dish. So this would be a great dish for Taysom to learn. So some of my friends are absolute super fans. Brian Spitzfaden has customized lots of things for me over the years, but today he made me a very special chef coat. I feel like today he's in my home, so I have the dome field advantage. So, understand you love to cook.
Love it.
Today, we're going to teach you a dish called shrimp muddy waters. But first, we need to know a couple of things.
Okay.
Donuts or beignets?
Beignets, 100%.
Jambalaya or etouffee?
Jambalaya.
Hanson's or Plum Street?
I'm not sure.
Ready to get started?
Yeah, let's do it.
Let's fire you up.
It's as easy as that.
Let's see how you did.
Well, how did I do?
It looks delicious, but you know, it's all about how it tastes, right? So I think it's time to find out.
It tastes good.
Delicious.
I think that one tastes better, actually.
So because you've proven yourself a worthy opponent in the kitchen, and you're known as a Swiss Army knife. This is a utility knife from the kitchen at Jack Rose from our friends at Coutelier Uptown. This is your first official kitchen.
I love it. Thank you very much. I appreciate it.
Thanks for coming by.
Thanks for having me.
There you have it. Taysom does it. The St. Swiss Army knife, also quite the chef. To view more of these Taysom Does It segments, just go to the WDSU website or any of our social media platforms.